welcome back to Daily 10 News. I'm Nolan.
And I'm Kate, and today we'll be talking about children in World War II.
These scrap metal drives are big community events all over the country. Today, kids all across the country are helping in the big war effort by collecting tin cans, scrap metals, aluminum foil, and old records through scrap drives.
These scrap metal drives are big community events all over the country.
Kids are also collecting old toys, old pots and pans, even bottle caps.
Can we just restart?
Paper is also a source because the industrial needs wood to build weapons.
Because all of this, everyone has saved paper for recycling, and kids are going to doors and doors to collect it.
And now we go to Will.
Our next story talks about kids getting involved with air raid precautions, or ARPs.
The aim of this business is to protect our siblings from the danger of air raids.
Kids now are studying our enemy planes and watching for anything out of the ordinary. Our last story of the night is a quite heartbreaker.
Children all over the world are being left to care for themselves.
These kids are called latchkey children, and more are popping up every day.
That concludes our news tonight.
Thank you.